Mr. Myers, tell us one thing that is important to you on a personal level but does not apply to this election.
I read this question as being more of a personal deal, like you read, not having to do with an election. So my answer to that is spending time with my family. I have a wife and three kids, like I said. With owning a business, working 10, 12 hours a day with that, and doing research for city council, talking to people on social media, talking to citizens, answering questions, going to meetings, going to different boards and going to their meetings, like the Downtown Business Association and things like that. It takes a lot of time out of a person's schedule. And sometimes your family suffers, and that doesn't even count the time you're sitting at the house thinking about what's going on in the city, thinking about the concerns of the citizens and thinking about the people that, you know, at times it feels like they're yelling at you on social media and at meetings. So spending time with my family and getting away, going on vacations and things like that to just get away and spend time with them and dedicate my time to them is what's most important. Thank you.